It's always fun to go to Buccaneer Arena during the winter, but the fans who pack the old building haven't seen much winning the last couple of years. As a new season opens on Friday, Scott Reister says Bucs management decided to go back to the past to have a better future.
Reg Simon is back with the Bucs.
What's coming at you? Be there, okay?
A team he never wanted to leave in the first place. In his first full season as head coach, he led the Bucs to the 2006 Clark Cup, only to be unexpectedly fired 2 years later.
Put it this way, I didn't want to leave. Unfortunately, I had to, and that was the direction the organization went at the time. In this profession, you're hired to be fired sometimes. You're always upset when it happens, but it is the nature of the business.
But Simon would not be gone for long. Sean Edwards, the man that fired the coach, sold his share of the team last year, and that opened the door for Reg to come back to the place he loves the most.
The 34-year-old was coaching University of Alaska Anchorage, but couldn't resist the offer to return to Des Moines.
Pivot, work your feet.
Played here and won a championship. Having coached here and won a championship, it's a special place. The organization, this building, this community.
But we are so happy to have him back because everyone in the community like him, all our friends like him.
He's a man, like everyone knows him, everyone loves him here. When they pronounce his name, all the fans will scream his name louder than any other players.
You know what? I look back at every step I've taken, and it's been a blast. I don't regret any place that I've been or been forced to go or had to go because somebody didn't want me there. You know, it's all part of the adventure.
Game speed, game speed.
His latest adventure with the Bucs gets going this Friday night.
Wingers get down around the dot.
Scott Reister, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.
All right, thank you, Scott. They'll drop the puck on the 2010-2011 season Friday night, 7:05, taking on Youngstown.